Hello, Schmoozers. Compliments of the season. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year in advance. If this is your first time tuning in, I welcome you especially. My name is LA. This is the place you ought to be. If you have not hit the subscribe button, ensure that you hit the subscribe button. At the end of this video, if you like the content, ensure you give me a thumbs up. Okay, guys, without further ado, you know how we do. It is Schmooze time. Welcome back. So it's been a while. Like it feels like forever. I've not had time to sit down. Not like I've not had time. 64 GB phone have been showing me shaggy. I know that this new year, new phone, new me. So I've not been able to, you know, put out content because when I just start doing any video, memory lost. I've been wanting one thing. They'll say memory is full. But eating man picking go do now. Today's video is just going to be random chit chats and, you know, nothing much. So, great news. Lagos people, I'm in your city. I'm in your city. I think I mentioned in one of my get to know me tags that I was born and brought up in Lagos, although I left Lagos already. When I left Lagos and came back to Lagos, I realized that I cannot stay in this Lagos again. She says, people are trying. I can't stay in this. I don't.
Continue.
They say this Lagos is a groove and cruise city. It's better. I prefer peace. I feel like Portugal is more peaceful than Lagos. I can't stay in Lagos. When I got back, I decided that I was going to surprise my mother. And then I think my brother tried to reach out and then tell her that I was coming. But then only for that day, that particular day, I was to go home. You know how I wanted to like do the content and then maybe when she comes in, no, when I come in, she will be surprised and then she'll see me. My mom says she know the house. I say, hey, why is it that today you're not in the house this morning? She was not at home. So I had to like, you know, sit in the house and then, you know, wait for her, sit in the house, and then she came in and it was still epic.
From the moment that I wake up until I lay my head, oh, I will sing of the goodness of God. 'Cause all my life you have been faithful. And all my life you have been so, so good. With every.
It was still epic. I felt so emotional because, I mean, it's been a while that I saw my mother. And then, I don't know, it was just really fun. So, for this Christmas, I don't know if it's only me that has not bought Christmas clothes. I did not buy Christmas clothes. I did not do Christmas hair. I did not buy Christmas shoes. The moment I bought Christmas clothes, I remember I told my mommy that buy me Christmas clothes and she said, are you a baby? I said, I don't know, it's scam. Because by this time, shoe, clothes, hair with bead for don't set. But you see life now. You see life. This adulthood is not adulthood, you know, because imagine so when I came to Lagos, I went to my brother's house. When I got there, my brother said, I should go and cook. I don't understand. Me that entered road, about 8 hours journey, came back. He said, I should go and cook. He did not prepare food for me, nothing. But, you know, what will I do? See the way I'm looking. I'm still doing a lot of things. When I came back, after that first day, my mom gave me food. The next day, I started house chores. I don't turn CEO to house care. And then I'm sure that work go choke. But waiting man picking go do now. What am I going to do? I don't have a choice. It's me that carried my legs to my mother's house. I'm not in my own house. I'm my mother's house. So I have to respect the African parents. How your Christmas is going? Right there in the comment section. Okay, that'll be the end of today's video. I just wanted to tell people that I'm still alive. I just wanted to say that I'm still here. But trust me, if I go out, I'll give people updates back to back, back to back, back to back. If you have not subscribed, please hit the subscribe button. Biko, help my ministry. Hit the subscribe button. Give me a thumbs up. Comment as well. Once again, Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year in advance. I love you. Bye.